Welcome, family, friends, and loved ones. We are gathered here today to celebrate the wedding of Melody and John. Each of you have come here to offer your love and support to their union, and to allow Melody and John to start their married life together, surrounded by the people dearest and most important to them. Melody and John, thank you for your presence here today. They ask for your blessing, encouragement, and lifelong support for their decision to be married. They also remember other loved ones who cannot be here to share this moment with them today. While these loved ones are not physically present, they are here in our hearts. John and Melody, marriage is the promise between two people who love each other, who honor one another as individuals, and who wish to spend the rest of their lives together. It enables the two separate souls to share their desires, longings, dreams, and memories, their joys and sorrows, and to help each other through all uncertainties of life. A strong marriage also nurtures each of you as separate individuals and allows you to maintain your unique identity and grow in your own way through the years ahead. It is a safe haven for each of you to become your best self while together you become better than you ever could be alone. You're adding to your life not only the affection of each other, but also the companionship and support for each other's family. You're agreeing to share strength, responsibilities, and love. To make this relationship work, therefore, takes more than love. It takes trust to know in your hearts that you want only the best for each other. It takes dedication to stay open to one another, to learn and to grow, even when it is difficult to do so. And it takes faith to go forward together without knowing what the future holds for you both. John and Melody, please join hands. Look at one another now and remember this moment in time. This is the beginning of your lifelong commitment to one another. The vows you're about to make to each other will serve as the foundation of your marriage. Melody, please share the vows you have written for John.
Once a beautiful night's rain swiftly changed from pitter-patter to pouring. The vast skies opened and I felt like I was drowning. Crushed by the weight of the water, I begged for a clear morning. You, John, were my dawning sun. Your rays replenished me. They burst through the mist in the trees to illuminate the dark and tucked away places. They shine invitingly, drawing me out to discover their source. One by one, I peeled away the branches and exposed myself to the light. You embraced me with your warmth, calmed me by your peace, and cherished me in your heart. Though I began traversing our path with a lot of trepidation, each moment in the sun helped me heal me of my sorrow. Your patience and acceptance left deep impressions on my soul. And each time we laughed together, I felt closer and closer to a happiness I thought I had lost forever. Over the last 5.5 years, I have fallen truly madly. When I see your sweet face next to me in the morning, my heart swells with joy. I feel as though our love grows stronger and deeper with each passing day. Just as life cannot exist without the sun, I will not exist without you. You are my savior, my light, my warmth, my companion, my best friend, and my most beautiful love. John, there are so many things that I love about you and about us. I love that we share common interests that take us to fun, adventures, and to new places. I love the way you leave sweet notes in my coffee mug and open car doors for me. I love how you dance with me to our songs despite sandy gardens. I love the person that you are, honest, kind, and giving. I love the wisdom that you have and that you share with me. I love the way that you calmly reel me in when I've fallen off the path. You are my best friend, and no matter where I am or what I'm doing, when you walk in the room, I immediately pick up. John, you have my heart. For all that you have given me so far in this journey, I am eternally grateful, and for what lies ahead of us, I make these promises to you. John, I promise to spend the rest of my life making us happy. Being the best person that I can be, I promise to love and respect you, to listen to you, to be supportive of you, to challenge you, to cherish you, to never take you for granted, and to ride whatever tides may come our way with an open heart and an open mind, and to soar with you proudly when life takes us flying. As we flip over the record of our relationship, I am reminded that some of music's best tracks were on the B-side. I am confident that great new adventures await us, and I look forward to each and every one with you. In the words of Leon Mahavis, the stars will guide the way. In the den of space, you will be my ornament. Till death do us part.
John, please share the vows that you have written for Melody.
Truly never know when your life is getting ready to change forever. Even though our first conversation ended quite abruptly, from that moment I knew you were someone special. I had no idea the direction that this would be taking over the next few months, or even if I would ever see you again. But one thing was certain, I was fascinated by this beautiful, smart, and quite interesting woman I just met. After our third time hanging out just as friends, we had a really great time. We clicked. It was not the first time we'd had clicked, but this time was special. We talked a lot. We were so naturally good together after that dinner, as we said our goodbyes and began walking back to our cars, a feeling that resembled love, a feeling I had not felt in a really long time, it came over me. That moment, I uncontrollably glanced back at you. I knew my heart was officially like yours. To my excitement and somewhat surprise, you were looking back too. Something very special had begun. What followed was the beginning of countless wonderful moments together that I could just go on and on about. Some silly, like talking about creating a kid's book or a cartoon, chicken cereal aisles. The grocery store went at odds with each other. We got, I think the Chips Ahoy were mad at Captain Crunch or something. We got really, really, really into that. We have laughed so much we've fallen out of bed, only to catch each other and laugh more. Of course, not all of life is easy. We have cried at times as well. Those can be the times in life where you have someone that truly loves you unconditionally, can mean everything. Someone that wants to catch you when you fall, support you when you're weak, and even someone to push you when you need to be pushed. I've fallen deeply and madly in love with you, Melody. You're the most beautiful, smart, generous person I've ever known. You are my true love. With every wish and the person I want to live life with, today we surround ourselves with so many people that love us. And I commit myself to our marriage. I promise to love you every day of our lives together. I promise to respect and appreciate you for who you are as well as the person that you strive to be. I will promise to always listen to you. I promise to seek a deep understanding of who you are and to be there when you need me. I promise to be honest, patient, and forgiving. I promise to be your best friend, to laugh with you, and occasionally at you. I promise to accept your faults and your strengths as you do mine. I promise to be faithful and supportive, and prioritize our love for each other. And I promise to be with you through the good and the bad, and to walk beside you wherever we may go. As I sat down to write these words and promises, I stressed a lot because it meant so much to write from my heart. Not something that always comes naturally to me, just like dancing. I looked at pictures, read notes that you had left for me in coffee cups. Things I'd kept from you. I stepped back over the last 5 years and I smiled a lot. I felt a lot. For quite some time, I have loved you with all of my heart. And from this day forward, I will love you with everything I am.
Melody, do you take John to be your husband? John, do you take Melody to be your wife?
I do.
Please present the rings. Your wedding ring is a symbol of your promise to one another. The ring, an unbroken, never-ending circle, is a symbol of committed, unending love. John, as you place this ring on Melody's finger, repeat these words after me. Just as this circle is without end, my love for you is eternal.
Just as this circle is without end, my love for you is eternal.
Just as it is unbreakable, my commitment to you will never fail.
Just as it is unbreakable, my commitment to you will never fail.
With this ring, I take you to be my trusted partner for life.
With this ring, I take you to be my trusted partner for life.
Melody, as you place this ring on John's finger, repeat these words after me. Just as this circle is without end, my love for you is eternal.
Just as this circle is without end, my love for you is eternal.
Just as it is unbreakable, my commitment to you will never fail.
Just as it is unbreakable, my commitment to you will never fail.
With this ring, I take you to be my trusted partner for life. The lighting of the Unity candle is a symbol of two lives coming together as one. It also represents the union of the families who are also coming together in support of the couple's love. John and Melody, together as you light this candle of unity, you symbolize the flame of your own individual selves joining to ignite the partnership of marriage. You also bring the warmth, strength, and wisdom of your family's fire as kindling for your own. Melody and John, you have come here today of your own free will, and in the presence of family and friends, you have declared your love and commitment to each other. You have given and received a ring as a symbol of your promises. By the power of your love and commitment to each other, and by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now share your first kiss as husband and wife.
Yeah!